The sun is just setting on Black Reef. Look at all the bombies exposed out in the middle of the ocean. Imagine if you didn't have GPS, charts, how dangerous. Look at all.
That smells fantastic.
Pizza and rosé champagne. Yummy.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Forgetting to record the meal because it was just too goddamn delicious. That's a silverfish. Sweet lips we caught earlier today.
We deep fried it in oil, like very crispy, and we made rice, and I made stir fried vegetables, carrots, bell pepper, onion, and garlic with soy sauce and honey, and a little wasabi.
Oh, the sound would have come through on that. like we're getting a bit of belly slap just from
the wind. Yeah, and the wind is sort of picking up, so we have to be very vigilant.
No wine tonight, we're dining on iced tea peach.
Because the boys are reasons that don't anchor so close.
So we waste nothing, that's the backbone and spine part of the fish, the rest is in the freezer for tonight.
But next time we pour it, how we prepare it. So, continue, this is our second day eating this, I can't remember. So this is the fillet of the sweet lips we caught. And we're gonna make fish tacos with wheat, tortillas, some red cabbage, because that's all we have left. And my homemade salsa, I made it with kiwi, tomatoes, onions, and oranges with my secret sauce.
Secret sauce.
Mm-hmm. I can't say. No. And, of course, you should have
paid. Yes.
I'm rolling using this plastic cup instead of rolling. So, vote for Betcha.
What?
Oh, brand for Betcha. That's what they say in Dominican Republic. So, the fish, we fried it in oil. Maybe we shouldn't fry it so much. But look at how much meat that is. The meat. Fish tacos. Yesterday we ate the spine. Pink champagne. Ole. Magic bullet cup. The deep fried fish hush puppies with corn or fish fritter. Fish cakes with corn or a fish hush puppy turned out very crispy. So the fish hush puppy with corn or a fish fritter, yeah, very easy to make but very messy. It's fish net that we caught last night, and of course it's lunchtime, but with wine, yummy. Look at how crunchy.
Cheers.